times I've lay in your life, and your love can be safe through the night. All the time I was sure you were mine. Now before time demands our goodbye, can you sing me a last lullaby?
How do I start this off nicely? How do I start this off discreetly? Gone out of sight, but your spirit's inside. And I've just gotta tell the truth that it eats me. They never told me the facts that you were never coming back. How could I handle that? Before Mark, it was only you. The main reason I made it through, cause I was way too small, being bullied in school. But you held me close and gave patience, always vacant. Reluctant to say I didn't really care, taking for granted that you were always there. Never thought that you'd despair. Sick and tired of the facts when the teachers lied. Had me running out of tears from the times I cried. No justice, so who does this? Takes a heart of gold into a dustbin. Lord, explain something. Because I'm losing faith, I get the picture on your wall to keep me safe. So if push comes to shove, I'll be saved by great Leo. Say that teachers are careless, but you cared more. Like a Facebook page, cause you shared more. I remember what you said to my mother. Your son's got a blessing, a talent like no other. Could've turned the other way when I heard of your passing. But your words everlasting, so significant. Like a Christian fasting. So I apologize that I never worked hard on my timing. Support classes where you caught this brother rhyming. Down and out by the lies, what the teacher said. Told me to focus on green, never see the red. So kind, so caring, a real man's dream. He had a great routine. All you wanted was the best of me. A man full of integrity.
Hope that Mrs. Farrell, if you're watching down on me, have a look at what I've turned out to be. I've worked so hard, and it's you that created this. God bless you. A real angel in my life. I love you forever.
And I ain't even bothered how I sound on this track. My life's like a fiction. Your love was a fact. I left the bucket by your side to save your tears, but it still kinda hurts knowing you ain't here. Goddamn, Mrs. Farrell, I was left behind. Bullied in school, you were the only one who cried. You're a lullaby, you kept me in focus. But all the other teachers, they were bogus. I was a rookie to your schooling, cause I cried so much. Had me thinking to myself, I could be so tough. All the things that you taught me could have compared to the things that you brought me. Reminiscing on my drawings, sketching hands on heads. Could have been a hypocrite, but now I'm using my initiative. I just hope that you're hearing this.